We're out here. It is Wednesday, about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We're about 48 degrees, overcast, but we're going to see about getting on some slabs out here with James and Jeremiah. So we got the trusty live scope to maybe help us. So hang in there. We'll get a line in water and see what we'll do. Oh, yes, he did. Look at that. Very nice. Good job, Jer. He did, and he got a nice one, too. Jeremiah's first fish at slab. I think this was just now getting into it. You guys want it? I mean, it's not a Jeremiah slab. If you guys don't want to eat it, you can give it to Neil. And Jeremiah's sitting there with another fish and didn't say anything to us. Like the last one, but look at that perch. That's a pretty one. That's a lot of color. Thank you. was catching, but you guys can take that one home and either clean it or let Neil chomp on it. He felt better, but he was foul hooked. I forgot. the bottom and I'll just bring it up a little bit and let it back down. Yep, and it's a good one. Fish and Hoosier in his video. I hope so. Boom. Another good fish. You know, it's not a slab, but it's an eater. He's not that bad. I mean, that's slab material, bud. Got him. Oh yeah, you're getting on it now. You're not gonna catch up, but you know, you're getting respected. No. No good brainer now. I got a video, man, I can prove it. And I can edit it if you happen to beat me to make it sure that you didn't. Damn, nice, Jeremiah. Oh, yep. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, no, best. That thing fought a lot harder than it should have for its size. Out along like a slab, but yep, this one is just average. Thank you. still, it's a lot of fish. They can just snag one by the side of my axe here, at least. He thumped it. There's a good one. Well, hey guys, that was it for the fishing trip. I really think it went well. We caught a lot of really nice fish. The water really served us well. Even if the sky didn't at the end, we did get wet. I mean, actually soaked, and it was cold, and I think we were all miserable by the time we got back to the ramp, but I think we all really enjoyed ourselves catching the fish too. So anyway, took a couple things. One, all the lures I used came from Pine Outdoors. I'm not sponsored. I don't get anything for this. I just really like the lures. They work really well. And when you can pick up 100 plastics for 10 bucks, I mean, it's hard to beat when they work. So I'd suggest going over to Pine Outdoors and checking out their lures. Anyway, the other thing that I wanted to mention was, you know, I'm trying to build my channel. So please, if you enjoy this, if you haven't, like, subscribe, and share. I really would appreciate it. So anyway, until next time, we'll get out, we'll fish again. Tight lines, fair fishing, and I really appreciate y'all joining me.